Hey guys, Joe here, welcome back to Movie Night. It's the third one we've ever done, and because, fuck you, it's Berserk 3. Johnny, which was it? What's this one called?
Berserk Golden Age Arc 3 Descent. And I'd just like to say something. We have been waiting. The Movie Night's recorded on the same night, but this was like a month ago, pretty much, that we recorded.
Yeah, this is a month after.
We have been waiting for this film for a month, and I personally, because I'm better than Joe Fordman Cotton.
I said I'm not doing it anymore.
I've been waiting for this film since October 2012.
Johnny,
why
are you still talking? I'll start recording.
Okay.
Because I don't want to do it anymore. Because you're rude.
That's not fair enough. In fact, I'll check.
I'm kidding. It's still gone. Anyway, yeah. But yeah, I've actually been looking forward to this so much. I got Demon Souls today, even. Oh, actually, I got it yesterday, but I'm going to be able to play on my PS3 today. Got the Demon's Souls today. I'm waiting for that for a long time because Demon's Souls is fucking expensive on Amazon. I've never found it anywhere else. I got it for £15 with Dark Souls. And I put it off of playing to watch this. With this cunt and Ben Cotton.
I've never been more excited, man.
So are we ready?
Rev up those fries, you forward. Ben Cotton, do you have any words?
Yeah, just one.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
Ben, do you know what time it is?
Bratverse time.
It's 9:02.
It's 9:02. Right, we're gonna do a 3-2-1 go. That's okay. The line that we have throughout this series. The 3-2-1 go.
One thing.
Mm-hmm.
I apologise for the fact that all we've watched is nothing but Berserk so far.
Next time we're gonna watch The Cat in the Hat.
But next time we're gonna. I should be watching Bronson with, I know Lorenzo and I think Disorton.
Want to watch the movie?
But first of all, we're going to watch Berserk. So, Johnny, would you like to do the countdown?
I'll do the honours.
Three,
2, 1, go!
No! I've got this Warner Brothers shit.
What's your Duke Company? I need to finish my trousers already.
What? What did he say? Also, I've tested the sound level, so hopefully you should be able to hear people talking this time. But it is subbed, this one, instead of dubbed.
So even if you couldn't hear them, like, in the privacy of the two, which you can, and if you say you can't, you're a liar.
Brenzo.
You can still read them. You can still read this.
I prefer subbed over dub anyway, apart from Berserk, because Berserk's dub is actually really good.
Fantastic.
But it makes it easier to talk now, because now people can actually read the subs while they're talking. So, and because it's the first time we're watching this, we're more at liberty to give our first impressions.
Yeah, I've read Berserk and watched Berserk, so I know more or less what will happen, but I haven't seen this version. Apparently this version is supposed to be quite...
moving, good.
We might want to pay attention to this.
I thought it was a vagina just then.
Nice.
Let me guess, got summon a flashback.
Yes. Sure he gets raged.
Johnny, why are you whispering? Oh no! Oh, I thought he was being bullied. Oh.
Won't even touch my dolly.
It's a hawk symbolism.
Fuck off, oh, it's a griffin. It's baby griffin. Oh, it looks exactly the same. Johnny, every time we see a hawk in this, you're going to yell symbolism, aren't you?
Yes.
Well, don't, because we know it's all symbolism for fucking Griffith's army.
Okay.
And that's foreshadowing for the fact he's going to rape the guy's daughter and kill him.
Oh, my dick is
so... You know what the funny thing is, Johnny? It's a month after we watched Movie Night, and so far Movie Night, we've almost just finished Berserk Movie 1
yeah.
on uploads, because it's a weekly thing.
Mm.
It's a good thing I've got so much Movie Night recorded, because I'm going away for 2 weeks next week.
This is very important, this, and if this movie and the whole like ending of the Berserk anime are very confusing, so if you have questions at the end, feel free to ask the Maestro Man.
Yeah, in the comment, just ask for Colonel Cubbage to answer.
Yeah.
Basically, Johnny, when this comes out, please, on the ending episode, Johnny, comment down below so people can reply to asking questions.
Yeah, okay. Now, one thing to note, Guts looks 9,000 more times badass in this. He has new armor and a new sword. And looks
also, the animation has changed.
Okay, now, watch this, by the way. This.
Oh, nice.
Dad?
Oh, yeah.
I thought it was his butthole.
This has been a year since Griffith's been tortured non-stop. He's been tortured every day by that little troll thing.
That little pig thingy.
Yeah.
Wait, that's Griffith?
Yep.
Oh, nice.
How has he still got a six pack if he's so withered away?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
I think it's because he's got like so skinny it's starting to bear.
It's the Jersey Shore!
Have you noticed what they look like?
Egg of the King.
Yeah, the amulet.
Yeah.
It's about rare.
Let's have a look. Oh my god, Johnny, do you know what he looks like?
What?
He looks like one of those Jews that they have at Auschwitz before you put them in the showers or the incinerator, do you know what I mean? Have you ever seen videos of that? Yeah. That's a horrible thing to say, but he's just like one of them.
Okay,
but this is really screwed up.
Pretty stupid.
Izure kanochi de ai mamie yozo.
Oh.
Ware ra ga kenzoku, katsubou no fukuou yo.
What?
It'll all be explained.
Oh, the war vagina's closed. What else is Guts gonna fuck? Wait, where's Guts now then? He's been moved.
I'll tell you what I love already about this. The what? Animation and, like, actual quality of the backgrounds and characters are so detailed. Like, the amount of stuff that Griff has on his body.
Johnny.
Yes.
Where is Griffith now that he's been moved?
No, he's in the lowest torture chamber now. He's been taken.
A cave.
From the, yeah. He's in this huge pit that you'll see later, like this huge hole.
What are they torturing him with down there? They're in
because he's
Attack on Titan.
That's what I was thinking.
He's a traitor to the throne.
Because
the king has been molesting his daughter.
Yeah, I know, and he's had sex with his daughter.
Yeah.
We watched it.
Sorry if we don't talk a lot for this, but we really do need. We really want to talk, like.
No, I'm trying to read.
Yeah, same. Like, there's a lot. The way they use CG in this film is like they have CG bodies but have 2D faces, so it looks more natural.
What? So it's less PlayStation 2.
Yeah. And even the PlayStation 2 parts do look really good.
Oh, Johnny, I got Metal Gear Solid 4 as well. I'm so excited to play it.
Hold up.
Oh!
The egg of the nig!
If you don't remember in the last film.
Yeah, after that egg, the pig thing dropped it.
Pig thing. Could you just call him up now?
The pig thing, yeah. After his eyes opened and it got freaked out.
Yeah.
Just like me and Ben did when Griffith first held it and his eyes opened.
Mm.
In fact, the night of recording this, yesterday, the episode where Griffith's with the eyes open and Griffith drops it comes out.
Alright. I love this intro, by the way.
Sorry about my voice being weird, I'm eating ice cream and now my jaw's gone a bit cold so I can't put my mouth. Berserk!
Ogo! Jidahien!
Oh yeah, Johnny?
Mm-hmm.
You know that Nexus modelling I showed you for the Berserk armour for Griffith?
Yeah, my milk.
The amount of shit the guy got in the comments for making Griffith's armour look heavy instead of light is hilarious. Everyone's like, oh, you twat, why is it heavy armour? Ooh. Ooh, Raven, I like it.
I love this one.
Very Indian.
Like. Really cool. What was that one?
PS2.
Are you giving me shit again? Oh, there we go.
Are you giving me back, chirps?
That was awesome. Nah, Nick. Oh.
Hey, look, it's a wizard.
Look at all these bad characters. Oh, there he is, the marriage.
Especially that Johnny Howard kid.
Oh man.
This is where it all begins.
Oh. Dirty.
Now, I'm just going to say a thing for the viewers. A fact. If this movie does what I think it'll do, it'll be animating parts of the manga that will that have never been animated before. Because shut up, Johnny Howard, you idiot.
Orgy. So what they're doing while Griffith is gone? Is Guts now the leader or something?
No, Guts has left the Band of the Hawk.
Oh, he's got sausages on his shoulders.
it's casting out. It's Link.
He's been basically Guts has been gone for a year, and obviously Griffith has been tortured to the point of being a little shriveled vegetable. So the Band of the Hawk are now just mercenaries again and are being hunted by the Empire. And they're trying to get Griffith back so he can lead, but they don't know that he's like that. They still think he's all right. Not like he's like a little tomato. And Casca's become the leader, and it's becoming quite hard on her.
Fucking hell! Is that Gus?
Probably not.
Oh my god, it's Grey Fox!
Grey Fox!
Grey Fox! Hey, I'm still a bitch, whatever name is, I don't know, whatever. Grey Fox!
Not the horse, eh?
You still reckon that was Guts?
It's Saddam Hussein.
Oh, okay.
No, he's actually like Arabian, I think. I don't think this guy was in the Jalanga, maybe he was only in the Gamonga.
I still think Cast is a boy at times.
Yeah, sometimes. She looks more girly in this than what I've seen of screen.
Especially when you see her tits.
I like that.
Yeah, I mean, look at her arm, she would look more feminine. Naruto? No shit.
The Bandam's the
heart. Almost you. Great idea.
Joe, you know what that sounds like?
What?
Sounds like Kisame from Naruto.
Sounds like who?
Kisame, you know the shark man?
Oh yeah!
Wakai Master!
Yeah.
Do not talk about that in Berserk's presence.
I still think Eggman should be in this again.
Oh yeah, well missing.
Sonic the Hedgehog! Oh fuck no! For the hell.
Oh, that animation, bro.
Yeah, already the animation.
He's got Scorpion kicked in the face.
I meant to go, check me hard, Sam, but I went, yes!
The animation is like 100 times better than movie 1 and 2 combined. So good.
He looks like... Ben, he looks like Zabuza. Liam!
Oh,
it's Voldo, bruv!
Now, I don't like what they've done here, and I'll say in a minute.
I'm just like, Guts!
He's like...
That little pussy with a crossbow.
Oh, he's the best character from!
Good old Liam. What would we do without Liam?
So yeah, he's got
like PS2!
Yeah, he's got bare armor this time.
Why has she got a can opener on her shoulder? That's where she puts the sausage skin.
Oh, should be badass.
Shut up, Voldo.
Goldo.
He does look like Zabuza across with Voldo.
Nice.
Sorry, Johnny. Oh my god, look, it's Cloud Strife on the right.
Where did Kisame go?
That's him.
Oh yeah, that's
curry powder.
Well, that's fast.
The ancient power of his ancestors, curry powder.
Oh man, that's sick.
Shit! Oh. It's like that guy from Iron Man 2.
Oh my god, the animation's making
me. Hey, I'm going to turn this down.
Wakai Master!
That's better. I can barely hear you guys.
No. Oh man!
So Ben Cole's getting a shrivelly wibbly up in here.
It's like every episode of Bleach, but it's not Bleach.
And it's better! And it actually has shading!
What if they hit Guts in the eye?
Sorry Ben, I love you.
I'm liking the animation quality.
It's like that thing from Predator. Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Link, what the fuck, man? Oh, wait, no, he did a good thing, sorry.
You are the hero of time!
How has he not cut his shoulder with that thing, seriously?
Yeah, I think he has armor on, he has his little
shoulder. He's got his armor on, yeah, but still, I mean, wouldn't it break through the armor wrench? I mean, you actually crack a guy's soul with it in the first
movie. I swear, like, in all of Berserk, everyone's armor's made out of paper, because literally, Guts' sword, just
yeah,
as soon as it touches him,
I mean, like, just then those guys got decapitated out, like, out of fucking nowhere.
Look at that shoulder movement.
But also, fair play, Guts got a lot of weight behind the sword as well, which means it must be quite easy to just go straight through it.
Now, I didn't like that scene, because I forget, you know what. Basically, Griffith... something.
Still.
Saturn.
As I was saying, yeah, basically.
Guts has been gone for a year, right? So, what happened to him? And I really hope they explain what happens to him, because...
Does he get raped?
Right, we don't know how he's got his armour and his new sword.
He's got a new sword?
Yeah, his sword, yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, it's wider, isn't it?
It does look a bit different.
It looks a bit longer and wider.
Yeah, it's wider and longer. God. Except...
Didn't even get it out.
Whap it out, kiddo.
Whap it out. Cut your face off in a kennel.
Well, she's a bit of an ungrateful cunt, isn't he? Oh yeah, sorry, yeah, it seems I'm saving your life. Now let me just kill you. He doesn't, you stupid bitch. Oh, nice. Can I put her on?
That's not very nice.
I don't give a shit. I'm sorry. But fucking hell, I mean, like, at least... I mean, like, he just saved her life. And she's, like, trying to stab him in the chest.
Nice.
You destroyed it. Oh yeah, fuck off, you crazy bitch.
Destroyed my virginity.
Basically, he got his armor from this guy called Godo, and he's been living with him for a year in the
army. How? What, because he left?
Yeah, he left, and he wants to find his own dream. He doesn't want to live off Griffey.
Yeah, I know that. You told us that in the second one.
Yeah. Whatever, Joe Ford, don't even care. Look at these environments. Like, I don't know.
This is like sort of really Soul Calibur-esque for me.
This is such an improvement over like the other two, like animation-wise.
Yeah, Soul Calibur is one of my favorite fighting games.
That's got nothing to do with Berserk, Golden Age Arc 1, Egg of the
King. Okay, I said no, I'm going to stop recording then. Okay.
Please go.
I'm not going to do that right, Johnny. I want to watch this. Also, Johnny, one thing I'm pretty cool as well is the Dragon's Dogma thing. I never actually knew that Dragon's Dogma had anything to do with Berserk.
Yeah, the armor that Guts is wearing now is the armor that's in the...
Yeah, you told me.
Shut me, goddamn shit.
And you can get Griffith's armor as well.
Whoa, hold the phone.
Oh my god.